And I'm just getting word that we have a developing situation backstage.
I love situations backstage.
Action continues to spill into the backstage area.
Got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
Steel and flesh meet once more.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Whoa!
I think he's through playing around!
Did you see that? Did you hear
that? The match is over! That's all she wrote!
We'll be right back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the superstar. Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the superstar.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. The different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
And the party has officially begun.
So there you have it. We've got a title at stake, and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're... I love watching these replays. Thank you.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. I don't know how much longer he's using the steps as a weapon.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
One more time, just in case you missed it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Back in the ring now.
He just got laid out.
Oops, have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damn it.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. We know what this is. Well, thanks for coming.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
He's fine. He just missed a step, that's all.
I'll tell you, if I'm the challenger, I'm going to stay aggressive because I know the champ too has a lot of fight left.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Two. He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is. Wow, he's still down after that. What a move! What a smart move!
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
One, two,
three, two.
Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
Wow! What a display of heart and determination! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Looking at it here. And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
I love watching these replays.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Oh, man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is right. Oh, you can say that again, Cole.
We know what this is.
Ah, through our broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. This is incredible.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up.
But man, this has been physical.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, he's on the move again. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Phenomenal One, AJ Styles.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what... That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Watch it!
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
Oh, look at the emotion!
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. Great counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's not looking good here.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, it looks to me like his ego is finally being put in check here tonight. And if you ask me,
it pulled away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Yeah, a little intimidation there. You know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
And these guys are real ugly.
Well, this spells trouble right here. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. Dirty deeds.
Done dirt cheap.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it. You can bet his opponent is really hurting now. Come on, let's live in reality, shall we? When you're in there against two opponents, you need to pray for the best and be prepared for the worst. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if they're...
See that move every day. Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
Back in the ring now.
And go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as... See it one more time.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. The agility and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.